Hey lads, my name is Kaichuan, and welcome to a new SMG4 episode that came out today called SMG4 The Infestation. I wonder what is gonna be the infestation. Let's find out! Quick shout out to members of the channel, HKate, and to Ricky Audet for supporting this channel. Give a big clap and give a like for the membership. Every membership who comments will be pinned and heart and responded message. Regardless, join the membership today. Cool stuff coming up as a membership. The Infestation by SMG4. Let's check this out. All links down below. Boom. That's so nice. Last time they said it, actually. A typical day. What is he looking for? Some cheese, dude. And that's how you cook. You just break, take a hammer, and start attacking the flower, dude.
One.
Good luck.
12.
No.
Stop, you gotta follow the
rules. Follow the chef. Yes, that's me. Now time
you're not
to
chef,
meet
Bob. So you take a fist and you just start to freaking destroy the bow. Nope, that ain't gonna work. And that's what happens. All the kitchen's
God
fucked.
Goddammit, Bob. If you're not gonna follow the recipe, then.
Somebody's actually eating that? Ah, it's the freaking mouse. I saw it. He's a little M&M's. It's a little looping out.
Yo, what's up?
A rat! I know that meme, dude. The boot. Nice, dead.
He's already dead!
Bob, don't you think that was overkill?
No.
Yes.
Not at all. I've hated rats ever since.
What? Ever since when?
The Dark Ages.
5,000 years ago. So Bob is immortal. Something happened before.
Huh? Oh,
and there he goes, the cake.
Ready.
Yo, what's up?
That's a lot of rats. The boot! Boom, 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 boom.
The time has come. The plague is upon us.
The plague!
We are repenting
oh,
for all the sins we've committed in this unholy life.
What the heck are you talking about, Ben? Tons of rats, dude! Save yourself! Run for your life, eh? Take some poison,
where
put on the side.
Holy
shit, look at the amount of rats there. It's a lot of rats.
We can't run like cowards. We must stand our ground and fight.
Fight, dude!
Never! I'm not going till every rat bastard is.
That's a lot. Oh my god!
Huh?
There's just more of them.
There's gonna be more out here any minute.
Huh?
What the heck's gonna do, dude? He's gonna summon something, dude.
This world is over.
Why? An art because of rats.
Gone are the days of joy. Gone are the days of childish laughter. All we have now is to atone for our sins.
I'm texting pest control.
Exactly. That's simple as that. It's heavy.
Get down.
And then he's gonna kill the rats. Dead! Oh shit!
Guys, we gotta get out of here! There's no use!
What the heck?
What the hell is this?
It's to keep those vermin out! My cafe's being built. If you think I'm gonna risk a rat infestation
before it even
opens, you're crazy!
I'm landing!
Yes!
I'll let you out when the rodent problem is sorted.
God damn it, SMG3! If you don't let me out right now!
Oh no! Mario found the construction dynamite!
Hey, the construction is dead. He's screaming! Was it Minecraft yet? Play! He's gonna fight them. His blade
them.
Is better.
Hide in here! Bob!
Oh, Rat Swarm!
No, I want to fight!
Nice! Protection!
There's no way they're getting through that.
What do we do now? We can't stay in here forever!
Destroyed!
This one's harmless! Look!
The fuck is that? It's a freaking toy!
If it squeaks, I eat!
Bob! Aw, oh, there, there. We won't hurt you anymore.
Yes, I will.
Ah! Bob, stop!
No.
It's okay, little guy. I'll protect you.
Jeff, what are you gonna do? Mean me to death. Ah. Huh. A worthy opponent.
Guys, don't fight!
It's not gonna stop. Here goes, then. The battle starts, dude. Let's go. Actually, respect this music. It's from Smash Bros. Melee. What the fuck? What is this transition of shit?
What? My ovaries.
What the fuck? They have some
good
kind of
job,
stuff.
My boy.
Thanks, Dad. Let's rob a bank with them.
Not yet, my son. For now, we have to go to Master.
Well, shit, they have some kind of control. It's gonna be a freaking arc, dude. SMG4 don't usually promote that, but that might be a serious reason for that this time.
Bloody rats! We're doing things my way now!
I'm pretty sure there'll be some hate comments on that. I am fucking sure of it, dude. Certainly, dude. Boost! Fuck it is.
That's right. Run, you fools.
That's their lair. Mistake, I assume.
Hello, stupid hobo.
Dude, how did you fall for the bait? You're f***ing stupid.
Wait, is that the freaking TV guy? No? Oh no, it's the freaking clown, dude.
Good work, my child.
Oh, anything for you, my king.
Depresso, you're behind all of this?
Yes, I've been taken in by the rats for over a
it's
year.
It's gonna be a freaking arc, yep, because it's too early to end.
But everyone ignored me.
Well, there. He's depressed. He was always.
Until one day,
mocked.
I found these rats. They accepted me for who I am. They understand what it's like to be hated by society.
Freaking Joker,
and
dude.
Also, they like my jokes. And now it's time for us to take over the world.
Depressed a lot of the rats. It's stupid, though.
What?
Oof, dude.
Rats are love, rats are life.
It's time to stop!
Damn, Baba's not that strong as we thought.
Any last words?
Can I play? One last song before I die?
Very well.
What he doesn't know is that the, in the past, as we know, the rats can be controlled by the...
What thing?
By the flute.
Hey, this is a pretty catchy tune. What should we dance, Papa?
Bob, you did it! I didn't know you could control the rats!
Well, no time to waste. Let's get rid of these vermin.
Spaghetti immediately.
Is that police?
Bob, through there!
Wait, no. Put me down.
No! The lost, dude.
Good going, Bob. That was some nice pipe playing.
I hate rats.
You really hate rats.
Where does this hole lead anyway?
Oh no! Fuck this. Well, ripped SMG3. Next episode, having SMG3 deal with the rats now. Anyway, lads, hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, share if you can, tell your friends about the channel. See you tomorrow, maybe after tomorrow, another video. We'll see if there is something to react. Stay awesome, thanks for watching, subscribe.
Gone are the days of joy. Gone are the days of childish laughter. All we have now is to atone for our sins.
I'm texting pest control.
Ha 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 ha!